put the caterpillar in there, dust it on calcium.
So now we want, you know,
yeah,
look up on everything, and that's cool.
I'm gonna get it this time.
But you know, for us to be able to be in our right room.
Well,
you can call
my business, I'm
inspired.
Damn, buddy. Get in there.
For us to tell our stories, we're great storytellers. And what better people to share the experience than the people who have gone through it?
Right.
And it's not that we're alienating anybody. And oftentimes when I talk about these kind of things, you know, you are making sure that you don't seem like you're alienating or excluding, you know. It shouldn't be a disclaimer that I say, I'm not trying to alienate.
That's why he's fighting for his life.
When I'm focused, or when you're focused, or when we are focused on
blackness,
Afrocentric ideas, things that reflect who we are, our being, and we shouldn't be looked at as anti anything when we are representing who we are. We always talk, don't love yourself too much. Black people, don't love yourself too much. Y'all just look too radical, look too into this. Like, oh, no. This is, there's a level of consciousness that we have, and that's important for us to
yes.
I think when we tell our stories and we don't objectify ourselves, we don't go into